Hello and welcome back to Kerry Command. Guess where I am? Yes. Delivery has arrived. There it is. We have petrols. I'm so sorry, I've started the episode early. I haven't even moved yet. I'm still here. Okay. Right. Well, we'll start moving now. How are you so excited that the petrols have arrived? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Jesus. I need to start a new game. I don't know if I said in the last episode, but there's some stuff that's been updated and doesn't kick in apparently till a new game. I'm enjoying this one. I'm going with it. I'm enjoying it. I don't care. Just gives me a reason to do another Let's Play after this. I thought there was a door open. Right. There you go. Good job. Oh, there's another one on the way, I think. You never stay on that screen. Whoa, sugar. Move! Shout out to Paladin in Discord if he's watching. He just made me laugh with a comment in Discord about a bear. I'm not reading it out because I'm gonna look like an idiot. But if you know, you know. I wonder if there's anyone searching Discord right now for the word bear. Oh, good fun. What's even funnier is that it's the 19th today. And you probably won't see this till like the, God knows, what episode is this? 20? September, probably. Kerry Command 3 will be out. I had to cough then. I've assigned a little mute button to OBS as well. So now I can just turn the microphone off. Right, what are we doing? I have no idea. I'm getting this island. Oh, I said 2-in-1, didn't I? 2-in-1. Oh, we've got petrols. Oh, they can fire stuff. I'm not really bothered about that. We'll have 2. Try a long range bomber. We'll call it the B-58 because that's how many chances it needs to drop a bomb. You're loaded, you're loaded. You're loaded. Oh, did I redo this? I think I redid this. I can't remember what I've done. Basically, I don't need any of them islands because I can use the ones down here. What did I need then? Turrets. Is this a turret? Yeah. Don't want to run out of them. Yeah, we're good. I don't want to run out of turrets. Just put a waypoint there. Is this ready to go yet? Yep. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. I hope you all have a good day. So it's a one shield island. Oh, wounded. Come back. What have we got? These numbers are so random. Aircraft. Oh, you've got the chain guns. Okay, you. There's no rush. What have you got? You've got chain guns as well. Okay. I'm not going to run out of chain guns then. Our weapons offline now. Oh, it looks lovely, doesn't it? Nice calm waters. And let's... What are you? Yep, you're there. No! There's an airfield there. See, I don't want to do it now. Can I just follow you? No, not there. Oh, he's going to fly all the way back now, isn't he? Can I remove this waypoint? No. Well, there's something there, isn't there? Nightmare. Nightmare. We're going to lose some barges, but honestly, I'm not really bothered. We've got too many anyway. So everyone watches Albatross take off and turn around. You see anything? Not quite yet. Sorry, I did start the video early. Sorry. Oh no, it's going to be daylight and we can't see them. Is it turning night time? Look at the bombs. What was that? Oh shit, what happened? Well, that wasn't ideal, was it? I didn't think. I'm going like 90 knots, aren't I? It's alright. Wish you could like select all or something. That's a shame. My fault. Let's see how you do. You were really high. Oh, there we go, they're going. There's been an update, so I'm just seeing. Nowhere near. Nowhere near. Worth a go. have you got? Gun. Seal. Can't decide whether there should be a better way to do this. We're experimenting. Whoa, stop, 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 stop. What's some more razor bills? Throw a save here because I want to experiment. If there's a better way to do this, just experimenting. Just experimenting. Which one's Kevin? S2. Have some fun. Let's have some fun. This works. I might. You might see this earlier, actually. See if it works. I feel like I've deployed the razor bills too early. Probably. Yeah. If it works, I might put it on YouTube. Oh, didn't I deploy the rest? at that mess. Oh, I wish you could do go codes from here. Quantex. Might not even need these actually. What's that look like? See, I don't care now, like, now I can build them. Do you get them? Dunno. Wasn't looking. Alpha go. Where's the best place to watch this? Yeah. Have it. Another one over there. Might have been the bomb. Any target, attack, just go for whatever you like, actually. Bravo, go. Attack like geezer. Unleashing hell. There's one down there. I don't know where you're attacking them. It's got to be them, isn't it? Got your bombs, bomb away. Oh! Well, you're getting them now. This things work. I love it. You dropping a bomb? Nice. So cool. Someone damaged. I think we're clear. I don't see anyone firing at us. With that RTB, actually no, You come back. You all coming back? Did we lose any? Just the albatross. That was our own fault. I don't know which our main guy was. If I just drag you onto you, will you follow him? Yeah, I think you're all following him. Good, good, good. Let's get you all landed. You, my friend, come in here. I'm picking him up. Oh, this is so good now, isn't it? Like, I've got toys now. I'm happy. Oof, they're close. I think they're in formation now. That one up. Where are you? Why am I doing that? You're gonna follow him? I think you are gonna follow him. Look at all this operation we've got now. Oh, another razor bill. Go over there quick. Holding pattern's full. Wow, look at it. You're just picking him against his will. I want to see this. Is he actually going to get it? He's not going to get it, surely, not while he's moving. No way. Is he going to do it? He's trying. This is so cool. He's trying. Oh, look at all the activity we've got going on here. This is so cool now. Has he done it? No, he's not going to do it, is he? That one has to... Yeah, now we'll do it. Oh, and Kevin just had a lift. Deploy vehicle. Stop doing that. Oh, he reached the waypoint. Look at all the activity we've got going on. We've got formations. Oh, he's picked him up. You get a free lift home, pal. Oh God, are you landing? Yep, you're in. Very good. You're gonna be landed soon. You're coming in as well. got him. You got Kevin. God, oh, Kevin's got an easy ride now, hasn't he? Now, this feels like carry command. Oh, done it. This feels like carry command. What's going to happen here? Please tell me they're in the holding pattern. The planes, I mean. Oh, can you not move any up? Oh, no. I think the razor bills are coming in anyway. Wish you could move your seat a little bit higher. Get me off. That's so cool. Oh, I love it. Here comes Kevin. Oh, that's brilliant. Right, come on. Razor bills, I need you down. I've captured the island. I bet we don't get anything. No, I'm not bothered. Yeah, there's one. Which one are you? Nice, that's good. We're all good now. Look at... Sorry, there was a bit of a waste of time, wasn't we? It's like, we're going to see some action, yeah! Return to base. I know barges here, I don't know what you're delivering. It's probably the chain guns, isn't it? It's just so cool. I'm really thinking about releasing the last 10 minutes. Releasing. About putting the last 10 minutes on YouTube. Just as a separate video, because this is the payoff, isn't it? I am. You're going to see this early. It's not. It's only for a one shield island, but this has been so cool. Look at him. Go on down. Which one's Kevin? One of these is Kevin. That's Kevin, isn't it? That's not Kevin. Look at them with loving life. Oh my god, what's the fuel like on them? 26%. That's zoomed right in then. But no pathfinding issues as well. They'll come. Oh, I've just said about pathfinding. You watch now. We'll get stuck. That looks so cool. Oh, we're all good. We're doing a dance. Yeah, you are going to see this on YouTube. I don't know why he's doing a dance, but I don't care. You are going to see this on YouTube. But the episode will be two islands. What's that? Virus box? Yep. You two coming in? Yep, all clear now. Alan taking over. Just need this petrol to get out of the way. Should be able to do it on the next go round. I hope it's smart enough to want that one to land first. I think it will. It's in front. Should be able to land now. That was amazing. Didn't do anything manual then either. And the only thing we lost was an albatross that got that we crashed into the sea. Not on purpose. Holding button. So one's breaking off now. So this one's coming in. Yeah, you can play this game solo. He says after taking a one shield island. Love it. Absolutely love it. Don't know why I've just turned you on. We'll wait for you. Nearly all kitted out as well, aren't we? I haven't got mantas yet. He's going to have to go around again. Let's link these up. We're all bringing everything to this island. Don't even know if anything's left on here. Just a crap load of ammo. How are we doing for fuel? I haven't looked in ages. Fine. Nearly there. Go coming in. That was a very successful operation, I think. Is he going around again? You're gonna laugh. Well, you've just made it harder for yourself because I'm going. Well, what's that? You doing? Oh my god, are you chasing my barges? They are as well. Quick, let's get him. Shoot him down with air. hell are you doing? Like, can't even see you. Oh, he's coming around. I can't see him. Oh, he's there. I was looking too high. Okay, come on. I've got faith in you. Yeah, looking good. Looking good. Come on, lad. Here he comes. Where you gone? Is he joking? Like, what? Let me just reset his waypoints or something here, because something's going on. He's been doing that since before. Come on, we need a lock on here. Look at everything out. Oh, they've got a ship as well. Still no progress. Get these. One. Oof, nearly. Did you land yet? It's got around again. Why does he keep going around? Gonna run out of fuel soon. Damage, is he? No. One. Yes. Lock on something else. Lock on that ship for me. That would be perfect. See an explosion. What's this guy doing now? It's gone around again. I don't know why. Really don't know why. And if I am. Just me taking control would make a difference. Manual's not out, it's in override mode, that's why. I'm gonna get shot down now. See if that's done anything. Don't want to land, does he? He's going to run out of fuel. Both missed. Get it. Where's Bill? I don't think we got it. Come on, lad. We need you to land. You've only got like 9% of fuel left. Come on, the seas are calm. There's no reason not to land. Going around again. Let's try. Let's try this. Look at the time. I don't think we will have to do this second island now. Especially with a ship there. Oh, mind you, the ship's only got a little bit. Come on. What are you doing? It's like you're self-destructing before you go for it. Get it? Yeah, we got it. Still got a Manta. Empty. You got 30, ain't you? Please tell me that's not in stock at the warehouse. Oh, it is as well. No. Or do we reload you? Five clicks to get that. Can you come round again? Oh, we're starting to get problems. Oh, what was that? Well, that was going to happen, wasn't it? Let's get our Seaways on the case. Don't Don't know what we're going to do about that guy. Well, there we go. Must just take a bit of time to load. Shame about the albatross. Oh, I've just realised. That's why it kept going around. It didn't have anywhere to land. Oh God, what? Oh wow, I didn't realise that. Oh yeah, because I added a petrol, didn't I, when one was already out. Oh, what a numpty. At least we know, that's like, you know. At least I don't think that's a bug now, that's, yeah, satisfied with that. Not ideal, but it's not a bug. It's our last torpedo. Oh, he's going around the island. I feel like he's running away from us. Oh no, where's the manta gone? Right, we're gonna chase this down, we're gonna try and kill this guy in the episode. And start of the next episode, at least we're already at the island. I think, it just took over my time a little bit. I think I'd ever be chasing a ship. Is he actually running away? I know what he wants me to do. He wants me to deploy some aircraft. So he can shoot them down. And I'm not going to lie, I'm tempted with a razor, but if we shoot this manta down, I'm going for it. Come on, I just need this manta down. What's happening? Is he running out of fuel? Whee! Manta down, unlucky. I'm doing it, you know. I'm doing it. I'm going against this ship. Cheating here, but I hope that's the ship. Yeah. Place your bets. Who's going to win this battle? Me or the needlefish? Find out in the next episode. Kidding. I'm not going to do that to you. Might even try getting this on the way. Okay. Getting this is just a bonus, really, isn't it? There you are. Stay out of his air range. Have to get lined up. Oh yes, I win. Oh, this game's amazing. That was a good trip, I think. It was very successful. Oh no, come on. Go. Amazing. I've had the time of my life. Oh, amazing. Let's make sure we get landed okay here. It's carnage. So if anyone's asking how you get rid of needles or needlefish, navigate through a canyon and then take out all your razor bill. I mean I've got to put some of these highlights just on YouTube, I think, because that was so cool, and I don't think people realise, like, I don't think they've done that or have thought to done that. Not that I'm anything special, by the way. Just, you know, I just want to give people more ways to play the game. Amazing, right? I'm gonna save it here, and we'll do the island next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good day or night. Cheers. Bye bye.